really wanted to show people that art is for everyone. It's not just for the few and the special. And so it's really to give people who never thought about art or as being an art lover, that they might think, oh, actually, maybe I would really enjoy that.
الجميل كان ان التنوع بين الفنانين والزائرين كان تنوع جميل. هالسنة كان عندنا 130 عمل فني، 111 فنان من 49 دولة.
So I think again some people really love history. So they might come to a site like this to enjoy history. And some people really love art, and they might go to a gallery to enjoy art. But what's unique about this is it brings two groups of people together. People who love history, but people who love art.
تفخر شركة مرجان برعاية المهرجان اللي هو نعتبره نحن يبرز المواهب الفنية المتواجدة في إمارة رأس الخيمة.
من خلال هذا المهرجان لاحظ أن هناك في اندماج كبير بين الفنون واللوح اللي موجودة هني ومدى الاندماج اللي موجود بينها وبين التاريخ والثقافة اللي موجود في هذا المكان.
Considering the Jazeera Al-Hamra is a temporary UNESCO heritage site and the restoration that it went through, it's great, especially that I've been to the Fine Arts Festival before. It's so nice to see the improvements and the enhancements that they've done to really showcase Jazeera Al-Hamra.
المهرجان هذا كل سنة يتطور عن السنوات الماضية. السنة هذه أيضاً أضيفت أنشطة وفقرات وفعاليات جديدة نالت على إعجاب الضيوف، ونحن نسعد لما نشوف أيضا ضيوف رأس الخيمة والمشاركين سعداء بالتنظيم وسعداء بالمعروضات الجميلة.
Oh, absolutely. This exhibition is like no other exhibition I've been to. It's very unique. It's in a beautiful location. The old village, it's got so much culture and rich sense of UAE pride to it.
المعرض هني معرض جدا اخاذ وجميل، يكفينا فخر ان في جزيره من الجزر اللي نعتبرها يعني من التراث والتاريخ، جزيره زعاب او جزيره الحمراء كما تسمى حاليا.
We're really excited that it's happening. We've been sponsors of the festival for the last 5 years, bringing in US artists to show to audiences here in the UAE. And so we're so happy this year it's happening in spite of the pandemic.
I've participated already 4 times. This is my 4th time in the Ras Al Khaimah Fine Arts Festival. And each time I come, I find that there's something new.
It's actually an honor. I feel very humble as well as Alejandra because we know this is a historical place. The watchtower is part of the Alhambra Al Jazeera village.
حياكم الله في إمارة رأس الخيمة. هذه فرصة جميلة لكم أنكم تشاركونا.
You know, Ras Al Khaimah is an amazing emirate, and this is just one of the really amazing things it has to offer. So come to Ras Al Khaimah, visit the Fine Arts Festival, and enjoy your time.